Hello everyone, I am Rohit. Welcome to my YouTube channel AI Era. In this video, we are going to see how to extract a data from a data set by applying a various kind of condition. To apply various kind of condition, this is known as Boolean operation. In Boolean operation, we are getting a two output, that is true or false. If my condition is get satisfied, then the output shows a true. If my condition it does not get satisfied, then my output it shows a false. So how to apply a various kind of condition and how to get or how to extract the data in pandas, this we are going to see in this video. So without doing any delay, just jump into our Jupyter Notebook. So here I am in my Jupyter Notebook. So I will already create a data set. So those who see this video first time and those students or those who does not know how to create a data set, it's my humble request to see my previous video. In previous video, I will explain what is random, what is seed, how to create a data set using this command. So the motto of this video is to perform a conditional operation. So my data set is DF. So if I want to all value of from my data set which is greater than 0 to extract this value which is having value if greater than 0, then I have to simply write df, that is my data frame, if greater than 0. The output shows in the terms of true and false. The true means the my condition is get satisfied and false means the my condition is does not get satisfied. If we'll see here a true value, that is 2.70, that is 2.70 is obviously is greater than 0, and the value is false, the false value is negative 0.3193, that is obviously is less than 0. But if I want the value behind true and false, I will have to simply write df in square bracket, and in square bracket I have to mention this command. And I have to simply press a shift enter to run this cell. After successfully running this cell or executing this cell, it shows the value. It shows that only value which is satisfied this condition, which is it shows only value which having value greater than 0. You can see over here all the value having all value is greater than 0. The value which does not satisfy this condition is represented as a NaN. The next step is how to extract or how to apply this condition to particular a column. In previous code, I will apply this condition whole dataset. But if I want to extract a particular column or dataset from a data from a particular column, then how we can proceed? So we can proceed such as df in square bracket. First of all, I will take a double square bracket in quotation mark. I will create a, I will place a W or any column which you want to extract a data. So, for example, I will take a W column. Then I will give a condition that is greater than 0 and press a shift enter. So it will show same condition, that is true, true, false, true, true. True value, true shows that this condition is get satisfied, and false shows that this condition is does not get satisfied. So for visualization, I can have to print this. For printing, I just create df in square bracket. In square bracket, I just have to write this command. So for without writing, I just copy paste it from over here. Press a shift enter for execute this command. And you can see here, it shows value greater than 0 from my W column. If I can erase it W and place a and place X column, then it will show the result from my X column. You can see previously it shows a result from my W column, and right now it will show a result from my X column. For here, I can create a result, or I can apply the condition for my Z column, and I will generate output. So you can see it will show the value greater than 0 from my Z column. The next step is to apply condition for a two or more column. For apply this condition two or more column, I have to simply write df in square bracket and in close parenthesis df in square bracket. So first of all, in which column I want to exclude the data, so I consider a w column, and which condition I have to apply here, let's consider I want to extract a value which is greater than 0, so I will apply the value which is greater than 0, and after the close parenthesis I will apply that AND function, allow me to write one more condition. So I can write df in square bracket and in quotation mark I will write a y. I will give the another condition, that is the value which is having greater than 1. So after giving a condition, press a shift enter. So sorry for typing mistake. So I can forgot to place a close parenthesis over here. So after placing close parenthesis, you can see the my E row only satisfied this condition and it will show me output. So if I change one of these conditions, that is if I want W, the value in W which is greater than 0, and value which is having, if I want a value greater than 0 in my W column, and also value which is greater than 0 in my Y column, then I have to simply replace 1 by 0 and press a shift enter. So here you can see it will show the all value which is greater than 0 in my W column and all value which is greater than Y in my Y column. So just keep on practicing and play with data set. You can get more insight about that that conditional method or conditional operation. If you like this video, please like it, share with your friend, and subscribe my YouTube channel AI Era, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you very much.